2. Oh, why is the photo down? Why would you do that? What a nice morning. After having been ransacked. Okay, I guess maybe I should fly here.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Where's my chair?
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. I don't really know why that would be the case.
Should I be worried?
About what?
We can't get help if we need it.
Oh, you're tough, Hank. You don't seem like the guy who likes to ask for help.
Sure.
What I need you to do, though, is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But Hank's rhymes with Hank.
I told you there's no A in it.
No, it doesn't.
It's Henry. Okay, all right.
Henry. Once again, the bag's gonna be automatic. What a nice day to get ransacked for a second time. Did this grass look like this last time? I mean, it was nighttime, but... There's a vibrating in my shitter. The baseball's still in there. I'll let you do your business, baseball. Climb back down. I broke the sign. I can get there. The sign's gone. Who did that? Oh no, it's not. It's right there. Oh boy. Oh, good land. Stuck the landing. And another one. I give it a 10. What a nice early morning. Wonder if I'm gonna get stalked to death. It's not usually a question I ask myself in the morning, but you know. Given the events of the last day. He makes that look like it's the hardest thing in the world. I just want to go down the edge. I want to get there faster. Some of that wind has got really scary noises to it. I'm saying. Maybe I'm just easily frightened, but you know, I don't trust this game. It's not supposed to be horror, yet there's a creepy man with a flashlight in the face. Anything could happen.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
We have lots of boulders.
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well...
But you're taking a little break. Or...
We're...
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you?
Hey, who are you talking to?
Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea.
Hey, your button is still down.
I'm absolutely sure.
Delilah, I can hear you.
Would you?
I said I could... Wait, are you talking about me?
All right. I'll let you know
who
if
are
anything
you
changes
to?
In that regard.
Hey.
Hey, Delilah.
Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that? Were you talking about me?
What?
You left your button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
I'm not freaking out.
Good. I'm gonna go quiet for a little bit. Call me if it's important.
Damn. I was just, you know... You had me confused. Stepped away. She's annoyed. Well, I'm annoyed too, damn it. What happens if I die? She stepped away. She's mad at me. Hey, another thing I can fall down. Boopy. It's kind of creepy out here. Just saying. Let's look at the map. Okay, well, let's keep going.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it. So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out. But I'd rather it not come to that.
Why not?
You wake up pretty early then, huh?
As soon as the sun comes up. Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
I just covered my head with my pillow. Seems to do the trick.
Wow! The forest could never burn down on your watch.
Absolutely not. I am diligent.
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. The comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
I found an old notepad of, I guess, songs. Someone was writing a song called Old Shoshone.
Old Shoshone, where the sky is blue and the teens are nude.
It's just like that, except about 10 times more depressing.
I'll keep that.
This outhouse is in the middle of nowhere.
Well, I hate to tell you, but everything out here is in the middle of nowhere.
You know what I mean. Am I on the right track?
Just keep following the wire to the top of the ridge, and then you can head back.
Hey, a box. A supply cache. Per se. In the hay. I'm just making stuff up. Oh yeah, hacker man.
Huh. Found an old hat from a Korean War vet.
You'd be surprised how many former service members take this gig.
Makes sense.
Wear it.
I imagine if you've been through war, disrespectful. You probably can't get enough silence.
Nope, probably not.
Anything I should know about the cabin at the top of this hill? Hello? Okay, then.
This place is kind of creepy. This thing caught on fire, yo. There's a basement. Alright. I'm kind of creeped out. Why can't I pick that up? That's creepy. What else is in here? Going good? Flora of the Shoshone. Nothing. Huh. Okay, well, this gig's pretty creepy, so I'm gonna head out of here now. You all can continue living in squalor, I suppose you can call that. That wind is really loud. Guess I could run now, considering I've been here. I don't want to miss anything, you know? This way. What pretty big bushes. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I've been. And I barely know that much. It looks good all the way up to the top of the hill cliff thing. I feel like there's a lot of stuff I could miss down here. This is a really big area. What if I want to, like, examine what's down here? See? Like, there's a lot to do out here. I guess nothing. He's the map. Okay. That never happened. No one heard that. Just me. Guess I'll go to the cache over here. If I can get to it. How do you get to that? Go around. Let's see. Good old 1, 2, 3. I think. Yeah. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, a pine cone. Says Sid the Sloth. What we got here?
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Bored. Ah. Look at that, you're hiding things. Get that out of there. 6 feet down under. Okay. Is there something special I can do with this? No? Just put it back? Or throw it on the floor? I'm just gonna leave it there, because I have determined that putting things back where they go in this game is absolutely hopeless. At this point, I had, like, drunk, naked teenagers screaming at me and everything. Hey, that looks like a beer can.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
I mean, I don't think they did, because it's broken, so... Obviously. Oh boy. Maybe I should have asked her about that.
Well, I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Well, keep your radio charged. I'd hate to one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
Hey, I wanna clean the forest. Nope, it's staying there then. Game designers, you gotta, I think they call that a feature. It's not a bug, it's a feature. Continue our upward journey.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around.
A lot of beer cans right by it. Does that mean something? Hey, what's that say? Hey, what's that say? Oh, that said go to hell? Is that a pair of panties? Those look really big. What is that?
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Trowel of beer cans?
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Just trees. Hey, there's a gap right there. Where does that go? What's my map say? I'm gonna go look. I am an adventurous person, right? That's what he said. Came out here for adventure and fresh air and stuff. I don't know where this goes, but...
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities. There's really no way past some of this underbrush that's grown over the trail.
See, the thornier a trail is, the less inclined a ranger is to want to deal with it. They'll just hike or take their horse a different way.
So you're telling me to suck it up, Buttercup. That's not very nice. Let us run through the meadow. Or I guess that would be a frolic. Can I skip? That'd be great. And another long drop down. Oh boy.
I gotta tell you, all this climbing and jumping, it's pretty invigorating.
Just wait for the rest of the summer when you'll be sitting on your fat ass 14 hours a day.
Alright, hey, my ass is not fat. It is rude. Very, very rude to insult the weight of my posterior. Supply drop? 60 feet? Oh, that's close. Where at? Oh, look at that. I found it. Is this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 2? Oh man. Secure AF. Hey, there's nothing in here, man. Alright, well. Found it. It's a thing. I know it exists now, you know? That's creepy up here. What else we got? We got anything else up here? Well, to another lookout. I want to go see another lookout. What was that? Where's it at? I want to visit. Hey, that's Delilah's.
Do you see anything from yours? Like, you know, like clues as to where they could be?
Clues. I really like your enthusiasm for mystery.
I'm just doing my job.
I like it. I do. I can't wait for you to give these girls a piece of our minds, collective. But no clues. I can't see anything from here.
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it from time to time, but that's it.
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado! I gotta get out of here!
A tornado in the heart of the Rockies?
Yes!
Holy moly, I need to call this in! Tom, Two Forks sees a tornado! He says he needs an evac into my sector. It's a meteorological impossibility. There haven't been tornadoes in the greater Yellowstone region in 100 million years. You're going to need him to stay and take a detailed personal account, even if it means giving his life. Okay, I'll tell him. Sorry, Hank. No dice.
Man.
Damn it. I tried so hard. That was a really convincing tornado story. Okay, back on track. Empty supply cache and no dice on a tornado excuse for visiting the woman. Is that a bag? There's a bag. I gotta get to the bag without dying. Oh boy. I'll trip. Come on. I want that bag. Give me the bag.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Who's that? Brian Goodwin. What you got in here, Brian? Oh, man. Dude, that's probably the hottest picture.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Pictures.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
What?
What, was he a fella you had a thing with?
Yeah, it was so hot and heavy. Of course, Brian Goodwin was 12 years old, so, you know, our love could never really be understood.
That's creepy. Ugh.
I'm kidding. Not about him being an actual 12-year-old. That part's true. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Is Ned that guy from the note I told you about? About the guy leaving his post?
Oh, could be, yeah. But I think at one point they just realized this job wasn't for them. For Brian, at least.
Huh.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photodome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Oh, look at that. Let's see what we can do here. I am a master photographer. Is that it? Did that work? Cool. LLJ Coolio. I just made that up. I don't know what that means. Isn't there like a rapper? LL Cool J? Down we go. Am I gonna fall to my death this time? Okay. Cool. And I can go back up. Look at that. What a novel idea. Can you let me... How do I get down here? Let me down! Oh, look, another one. I know what I'm doing. I'm just making sure that I'm really sure I know what I'm doing. That doesn't make any sense. Hey!
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards 5 Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
Oh my, there's flurs. And a nerd. Going out with Debbie. Oh, man.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
Maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
Can I take the flowers? They're so pretty. I guess not. But I'm gonna take a picture of them. Let's see what we got on the map these days. Oh man. Okay. Right around here. Wapiti Meadow. Campfire smoke is all the way down there? Holy cow, bro. It's like 10 years away. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna get lost. Who is ready for me to get lost? Can I go through this over here? I think I want to do that. I don't know what I want. Hey, not gonna happen. What is that? What are those?
Hey, Delilah?
Hey, what do you got? Delilah. You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go after a tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah. It looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh. That's weird.
Okay, that's super creepy.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
You kind of said that already. I'm creeped out. Guys, is this a horror game? And I just don't know. Tags are wrong, is that it? Everybody's just screwing with me? Ah, damn. Okay, well, not going to the Wapiti Meadow. Damn. That's a nice boulder. Pioneers used to ride those babies for miles. Take photo evidence. Oh yeah, I am a master photographer. Okay. Just put that away. They call me Snapshot McGee. Or maybe McCree. McCree would be cooler because, you know, Overwatch, but it's whatever. This is really cool. What is this? Like a flower plains from Minecraft. Hey, this has been burnt. Photo evidence. This is really creepy out here. Can I not talk to her about this? Because I want to talk to somebody. Okie dokie.
Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it, and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier. I don't mean that the way it sounds. I mean, I care about people, and I like companionship as much as the next person.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
I don't know.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Like, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
She's gotta go do a thing. Sounds like something I would say. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna go this way, but it's gonna be super nice if I throw a line down, you know what I mean?
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
She called him a flapjack.
Excuse me? Flapjack?
You know, like a loser. A chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
A chotch.
Next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, man. Crappy martinis.
Hey, flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it's like the best, best thing I've ever heard. I'll bounce your face off a dumpster. I'm gonna start calling people flapjacks, I think. That's pretty good. Wasn't that a TV show? Or like a character on a TV show? Like Cartoon Network, something? It was like a The Adventures of Flapjack or something, some purple little dude. Didn't really like that show. Probably gonna offend somebody. Tis the times. Okay, I guess here I go. Here goes nothing. Oh boy. That's like a really tall jump. Wouldn't you like try to climb down first? I wouldn't want to just like haul ass off the top of the freaking hill. That's dangerous. Like Ariana Grande dangerous. Dangerous woman, you know what I mean? Where the hell am I now? Oh, look at that. Thunder Canyon. Alright. Hookity hook hook. Toss, 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 toss. Alright, let's get a good picture of this. Come on. Savor the moment. Alright, can I go? Not die? Not dying would be cool. Why can't I look behind me? I guess you really probably shouldn't look behind you. But. Nice rope physics, yo.
Whoa. Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really?
Oh boy.
Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get
it's
across
the music.
Canyon.
Wow, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
Ha. I really don't like this sudden change in music. Got moody. Kinda creeped out. I'm gonna scratch up that wedding ring, yo. I don't like this music at all. I'm really creeped out that something horrible's gonna happen now. I guess I just gotta go this way. I don't really have much of a choice, do I? It's got a little bit of guitar in there. Got some strings. It's kinda loud. I feel like I'm yelling. Probably still loud at the mic audio, but we'll work that kink out as we go. Meantime, we're gonna listen to some dude fucking blues out on his acoustic guitar over here. You know, I lost the trail of the beers earlier. Trail went cold. Let's just take a jog. Nice and brisk. Hey, look, another blocked trail. I can't clear. How do I clear it? It's not like I can freaking judo chop that shit. It's not Michael Myers at Austin Powers. Judo chop. Alright. Let's go back to Shitty Boss is gonna get me killed hell. Dun 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 dun. Shitty Boss is gonna get me killed hell. I should do commercial jingles. That's it. I settled it. Dropping out of college, gonna do commercial jingles. Thank
what does
you
she
to
have?
The three people that's watched this. Oh no, don't ask me that.
She's got Alzheimer's, like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's
Melbourne.
43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck is right.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Absolutely horrible.
Devastating, especially for her, you can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah, I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
Hey, there's a tree out here that's been ripped to hell.
And?
Don't you think that's, you know, like, disconcerting?
Henry, there are 500-pound grizzly bears out here. They sharpen their claws on trees.
We don't have grizzlies in Colorado. People killed them a long time ago.
Well, in the thoroughfare, they hunt people, they kill people, they bury their bodies, and then come back weeks later to eat them because they prefer rotten meat. People just disappear.
Is that true fact?
Don't you think that's disconcerting?
No, Henry, that's life.
That's a little morbid, but realistic, I suppose.
Well, I'm back at my Shitty Boss is gonna get me killed hill.
You ready to give it another shot?
Do I seriously have to?
To get down to Five Mile Creek? Yeah, afraid so. It's quite a ways downhill from here.
That's right. At least I'm not falling and breaking my ass bone this time. It's a steep ass hill. One that my shitty boss is gonna get killed on. You stupid Mongolian, stop tearing down my shitty wall. I'm gonna go back to the lake. There's a cache box out there. It's cache. I don't know why I started saying that. I'm gonna call it that all the time. What's this? What's this? White stuff everywhere. I don't know. I remember how that went. But Nightmare Before Christmas thing. We'll just mosey up over this thing. And he is so serious about hopping over things. It's kind of ridiculous. Whoa! It's a raccoon. Can I get, like, a better picture of him? He's kind of busy.
There's a critter out here. A raccoon.
I can't understand you.
Because I'm whispering.
Because you're whispering.
I want to get a picture.
Pears, pears, pears! Yes!
What the hell?
I'm doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's homonyms. Pears, pears, pears. The clue was couples peeling fruit. Anyway, hope you're having a good afternoon.
You're really weird. Kind of like it. I like weird. Weird is good. There's plenty of movies that taught me that. Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. Hashtag shameless plug for a great movie. Jim Carrey. Oh, yeah. Or maybe Perks of Being a Wallflower. That's a good one. Being weird is good. Oh, man. What is this? You guys are a bunch of Neanderthals that drink modern alcohol that probably costs like $1.50. Maybe 50 cents a can, because this looks like cheap bull crap. Looks like that piss water. Excuse me, I'll drink my colorful blue drinks and actually taste something that doesn't taste like it's already been through someone else's body.
So, how'd you meet?
Man, you're just random, ain't you?
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
True story.
I stumbled over and told her she was pretty, and that was it.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
I mean, sometimes that's the same thing, isn't it? Sort of. Kinda. Maybe just a little bit. Get a picture of the pretty lake. Oh, yeah. Box over here somewhere. Oh, it's this way. Whoa! The tree is shedding. What is that? Are those leaves or is that like cotton? What is that? That's not cotton. What is that? What was that noise? Frogs don't sound like that. Are those geese? Oh man, that looks like a duck. It's not moving though. Guys, that duck died. Alright, that's kind of creepy a little bit now. Maybe we'll put that. Oh yeah, found a cache. Oh man, gotta go full hacker man and get this password right. Whew, it's harder every time. I found another note. Sorry, I had to cough. Amigos is Spanish and profesionales is Italian. Get wrecked. Old sweater.
I found a sweatshirt from the University of Eastern Colorado. Maybe it's one of the girls. I mean, it's been here a long time.
There's a University of Eastern Colorado?
I really don't think there is.
Why would somebody make that up?
Right, and then put it on a sweatshirt.
The world's a weird place.
Well, the world's a weird place anyway, barring the sweatshirt, but... Okay, thank you. Alright, let's copy some new info here. What we got now? I could go up to the Wapiti Meadow from here. I'm not in a hurry, am I? I kind of want to go look. Let's go look. Let's be adventurous. I'll run, though, so it won't take, like, 3 years. But look at that. Make sure we're going the right way. Oh, yeah. Skull. Scone. I don't think I've ever had a scone. Somebody tell me what scones are like. Hang on. Gotta look at my phone here. Okay. Let's... Alright. Sorry about that. Got a phone. Gotta look at it. That's... What? Why? Why are they stacked like that? Oh, when people say quite instead of quit. Or quite instead of quiet. That's another good one. Oh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? There's another... There's more fencing. Man... This is weird. This shouldn't be out here. There's a lock on it. I'm gonna sit there and beat it. Dirty mines. Alright, yeah, I'm not good in there. Wapiti. Well, that's... What was that? Did I say loose stone? I'm gonna break it. Well, he gives up really easy. Damn it. I was gonna try and break in. Alright, well, it looks like we're not gonna be doing that. Okay, well, that was, I don't want to say a waste of time, but...
What are you going to do when the fire season wraps up?
Take a nap.
Are you going to go be with her? Just go back to Boulder? You should go be with her. That's my opinion. Sorry for the umpteenth time.
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Right now, I'm trying to hunt down some vandals, and I don't even know what I'm going to do when I find them. I'm not thinking very far ahead.
You should go see her.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better.
I feel you, bro.
That I could have done a better job looking after her.
I feel you, bro.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
Chick, you don't know me, though.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
It's not that easy. It'd be nice if it was, though. Alright, well, we're gonna have to make our way down there. Let's figure this out. Take a frolic through the meadow again. It's a little faster this time, though. No. Oh. Can I go this way? Is this the way to go? No, not yet. I don't know. I'm gonna get stuck somewhere. Oh, man. Oh, Pearl Poke. Where's it at? Oh, this weather is giving me sinus colds. It's great, guys. It's amazing. Man, you grunt a lot. I'm not saying I would. Trees. Tress. I call them Tress. It's a big rock. Dude, this place rocks. That was pretty bad. Somewhere, crickets just made noises. Well, probably not. It's January, but... bugs are dead where they should be right now. Why is it vibrating like that? That was really weird. Let's go to that cache. I'm probably going the wrong way for the cache. But that is okay. Ha! Huh, get it? I made a funny. Says Master Splinter and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2. Riot to the Secret of the Green Ooze, I think. I don't know. One of those. Vanilla Ice was in one of those, too. Very 90s. Missing person.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
You really didn't like that guy, did you?
I don't know. I just had a hard time talking to him. I mean, there are lookouts who seriously won't shut up, who call me about every little thing that pops into their head. And then there are those who just want to be left alone. He was the latter.
And I'm the former, aren't I?
Well, I didn't want to say anything.
No, it's fine. I'll just chuck my walkie-talkie into the river.
Oh, come on.
And you'll never hear from me again.
Finally, peace and quiet. Woohoo!
She's not very nice.
So...
isn't your radio supposed to be in the river?
I couldn't bring myself to do it.
Well, I guess I'm stuck with you then.
Yeah. You said Ned didn't get mauled by a grizzly, but it's possible, right?
Yeah, I guess it's possible, but we usually find evidence of stuff like that. For instance, if you were to be hunted down and torn to shreds, I'm sure someone would come across a bloody beard and shredded pair of ugly cargo shorts.
I like these shorts.
I'm sure you do, Henry.
It's Hank.
Ha! Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
No, but that's kind of cool. Oh, shit.
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Hey, what's that? Is that a turtle?
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise? It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Oh my god,
well,
yeah.
Henry, if you decide
you're
you
adorable.
To keep you company, nobody will mind.
Now, what do I call it? Looks like a,
Oh, this ought to be good.
Turt Reynolds.
Well, now I can't wait to see him.
That's pretty good.
The mustache is impressive.
You tell him I love Cannonball Run.
Oh, hey, look, an achievement. Love turts. That's pretty good. Alright. Enough turtling around. I'm not turtly enough for the Turtle Club. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah, that's a picture right there. Oh, no. Oh, I forgot you had limited amount of pictures. Oh, man. All right. Well, let's hope those are good ones. I don't know what that means, but... Man, this music. It's pretty good. Also, that, like, bokeh lens flare-y sunshafty effect is pretty damn cool. We're almost there. I think. Where'd it go? I don't see it anymore. Oh, that's beer. I see beer.
Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
Roger that. What if there's something really bad's gonna be up here? Something. Somebody's gonna be like dead or worse, expelled. Heh. I'm a nerd.
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around. It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby. Found another.
Roger that.
That way or are they this way? I'm coming to save you, I guess. I don't know. I don't really know what's happening. It's got the weird somber music. Got the creepy scrap of cloth.
I see a campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
It seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is.
Track them down. How am I gonna do that?
I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp. Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
It's another one of those magazines. I don't get why the hunks have to be so dangerous.
Well, you're clearly not a young woman.
Girls should want nice hunks.
Ugh, boring.
No, it's not boring.
Pants are back.
I'm sorry, pants are back?
Well, according to the experts at Teen Zone magazine, it's unclear where they've been. The pants, I mean. Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like...
I have my sheets. Oh,
these
no.
Girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication.
I don't understand. They're like 16 or something. They're out here getting drunk by themselves. They're just 2 people. It's not like a full party.
Their tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or, I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right?
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
I can't see
pictures. That's not good.
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
I can't. It won't let me. There's a note.
Looks like someone left a note.
Intriguing. Maybe you should read it.
Okay.
I hope you're effing happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross out. You're probably a mental fucking axe murderer and so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over some fireworks, dick. Man, you guys are nice.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
Well, what's it say?
They're threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
Look, I didn't do anything to them, but it looks like someone had it out for them.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right, it's just, it's weird what happened out here.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Oh. And look at that. Another day gone.